Assalamu alaikum. Ramadan Kareem. We are all knows Holy Ramadan month is coming soon. We are all waiting from 11 month for this Ramadan month. This month is coming with rahmat, mercy, kindness. It will be come with maghfirat, absolutions, and it is coming with reason of the relief from the Jahannam as a hell. Allah has created this month like a month of a guest for us. Allah has commands to all must be prayer in this holy month, and Holy Quran also created in this month. We are all doing the special prayer in this month like a fasting, roza, taraweeh, prayer, namaz, Holy Quran reading, tilawat. We are all giving the zakat in this month for poor people. That which be profits all zakat and wealth or zakat. If the from us Islam given treated in Islam as the religious of absolutions or tax with by Quran. And we are also must be given the fitra for poor people like a money. Fitra as pyramidal human nature and its insight. And we must be prayer on Sahari early morning with tear eyes, and same we are doing the prayer on iftiari after sunset evening also. We doing the hard work in the holy month. Allah will promise to all he will forgive you, and we also getting the trust on the Allah. We are all prayer to Allah, please give me the strength and wealth all peoples, and we also doing the prayer in month inshallah.